Alright guys, Asari Dokubo has dropped another bombshell against the Tinubu administration and also the military. In fact, what Asari Dokubo says here is going to shock you because there is something sinister going on in the Nigerian military and Tinubu's government. And Asari Dokubo have just exposed it. He did a video today where he said that the military, Tinubu, is afraid of a coup. Alright? So listen to what he said, because recently Lagbaja, the chief of army staff, was flown abroad. So, and he is incapacitated. There are rumors that the man is dead. There are rumors he's been taken out, he is dead. However, just watch this video where Asari Dokubo exposed a lot of things about the military and why Tinubu is caged. He literally said that Tinubu is caged. Watch this video after that, I'll be back.
Did you go and ask me about dead? The president that they talk about, whether I talk to president. Since they don't want, make we keep secret. The press conference, right now, president tell me to go talk to press.
Asawana.
Wana. He don't tell me to talk anything, but he say, talk to the press. Now I talk to the press. I talk to the press. If they ask me the root cause of bunkering for you, I don't know if he talk.
Why not?
The people where they do the bunkering, I don't know if he call them.
Why not?
So make a good job, say, nah, it's your boys, they do bunkering. Nah, it's your boys, they do bunkering. No, good boys, they do bunkering. Nah, lie. Don't be your boys, they do bunkering. All the profile depot them. Now, people were there for army. Now they pay them, make them go to the thing. They collect their home, then give the people peanuts. Everybody knows it. Because we are afraid. Because people are afraid, say they go do coup. You do coup.
Alright guys, so you can see here that a lot is happening behind the scene. That means Tinubu is aware of what is happening because according to Evelyn, he said it was the president that authorized him to speak to the press about the bunkering that is being done by the military. It was Tinubu that authorized him. And everybody is aware. Nobody, look at for instance, Navy. How can it be possible for you to do bunkering without the naval authorization? How will a bunkering vehicle tanker come into the creek, extract oil, and go successfully without the army or the military, not the Navy, not being aware of it? So these are some deep mysteries and deep secrets that Asari Dokubo came out to expose, and that is why they are not happy with him. That is why they are not happy with him. Now, according to him, he said Tinubu is afraid of coup. He is allowing these guys to have their way so that they will not plot coup against him. You can see here that what is happening. Okay, for instance, take a look at what happened recently. Lagbaja himself, who is the chief of army staff, has been taken out. He is totally out of action. So what the military is doing, they are trying to weaken Tinubu from inside. There have been calls all over the country for the military to take over. But the military don't want to just take over like that. They want to make a silent coup. They want to make it a silent coup, not to attract international attention. That's what they are trying to do. Now they are weakening Tinubu by destroying or taking out his best, the person to defend him. And that is the chief of army staff. He's a Yoruba man. So they know what they are doing. And now it is a northerner. So what they are trying to do, they are trying to cage Tinubu. And that's what Asari Dokubo said. That Tinubu is afraid of coup. That they've caged him already. He has been caged. Alright. So all this bunkering and everything, it is being done by the military. And all previous governments are aware of this, but allow them to do their will in order for them not to overthrow him. Right from even about St. John, all this bunkering have been going on. They are all aware. They all are aware. So you have to please these boys, otherwise they are very dangerous. But that is Nigeria for you. That's Nigeria for you. So guys, what do you guys think? Please kindly drop your comment below. Let me know what you think. This is MlLlTARY. God bless you.